brush. Good boy. Yep. So he's had a good brush all over. I've done his mane and his tail and his forelock. Just make sure we can touch all over, just gently. Nothing too in his face, just making sure that we're, and we do this every night, so that he is getting used to somebody just checking him over. Just touching it everywhere to make sure that everything's happy. And you're watching and thinking about something else, aren't you? And now I'm going to let him loose with his head collar on, because we're going to feed the sheep together.
What if we could make our dreams come true? Find a world.